You had said for months that Russia had nothing to do with the interference of the American election. And then this week you floated the idea of patriotic hackers doing it. Why the change?
Well, I hadn't said anything. It's just that French journalists asked me about those hackers. I told them the same thing I can tell you. Hackers can be anywhere. They can be in Russia, in Asia, even in America, Latin America. They can even be hackers, by the way, in the United States, who very skillfully and professionally shifted the blame, as we say, onto Russia. Can you imagine something like that? In the midst of a political battle, by some calculations, it was convenient for them to release this information, so they released it, citing Russia. Could you imagine something like that? I can.